Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
sequence in progress. Currently not accessible.
Come out and face it! Liberty B, 61%. Power apex. Wormhole neck. Maximum extent. Zenosef warship. ETA, 25 minutes.
We triggered a fundamental change in our nature. There was no other choice. We'd have to become them. have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
You don't have a name.
Is it Ceph? Is it even Ceph? Recombinant DNA.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do!
Thank you.
again, huh? Come on! Technology. I can take double anything you can. end me. Just like you planned, huh? Come on! I can take double anything you can. Thank you. Just like you planned, huh? Come on! I can take double anything you can.
Thank you.
This suit is mine! We evolved your technology. I can take double anything you can. Let me show you what I can do!
Is over.
It's all yours, boss.
Michael. This one's for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch. To me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Bart! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
Annihilation.
together with full recognition of all that has been lost and all that we have found again.
First week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me